It's a wonderful Wednesday. Now let's all please stand and pledge allegiance together.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated, and I'm Jameson.
And I'm Nami here, the clubs and activities and daily video announcements for today. Lost and found, I found this in there.
He did find it in there, but you know what I'm going to say now. Go get it!
All uncle items will be donated to this local charity this week.
Yeah, okay.
Cheerleading tryouts are this week from the clinic is today at the school from 3:15 to 5:30 p.m. in the junior high main gym. Tryouts are tomorrow, Thursday, October 26th at 3:30 p.m. in the same place.
Not the gym.
Not the roof.
Wait, it is in the gym.
Yeah. It's not the roof, not the floor, not the recess room, not, I don't know, where does
it
go in the
not
gym?
Not in Ms. Jarvis's room, not near Namia. This is it. Tomorrow's the last day of our first quarter. Turn in your work and finish strong.
We don't have school Friday, so
yes,
enjoy
sir.
A three-day weekend, but remember, do your personal learning work.
Let's be honest, nobody's probably going to do it. But if you have a heart, you probably should, because you
don't
want
to fail class and then just go to school.
Because some of you people probably play video games your entire life, but you can't play video games without doing your work.
Example.
All right, so get your work done.
But
now over to Miss Stein for special announcement.
Hi, Sycamore Junior High. I am Mrs. Stein. For those of you that do not know me, I teach choir here in the building. I first wanted to say congratulations to the cast and crew of Einstein's Brains that was this past weekend at Sycamore High School. I was so entertained. It was very professional. You should be very proud of yourselves on a job well done. I wanted to come on to the announcements today to let the entire student body know that this spring in March, our junior high will be putting on a musical production of The Little Mermaid. And I wanted to let everybody know that that was going to be our spring musical, so you could start thinking about if you would want to be participating either on or off stage. We will be talking more in depth about the musical in December, but I wanted to let you know now and give the big announcement that it's The Little Mermaid this year, so you guys can start thinking about what it is that you want to do. Talk to your friends. It's open to everybody in the school, and I will be back on in December to let you know about auditions and how to be a part of the cast and crew of the big spring musical this year, because we're hoping to have a ton of kids involved in our production. Again, congratulations to those kiddos this past weekend, and I hope to see a bunch of you in December to audition for The Little Mermaid. Thanks so much.
Thanks for standing. Sounds like a lot of fun. A real awesome event.
Mark your calendar. Don't put your mic.
Remember, Halloween is next Tuesday.
Have fun and wear a safe costume like that wig that I just threw at his face. Make sure it's non-disruptive, school appropriate, no masks, no dangerous weapons, no toy items that are permitted.
Just think, just people, think. Don't get suspended for making a bad choice on such a fun day. Be PBS responsible.
Yes, sir.
Now give me a second. Use my eyes to break.
Is your eye working again?
Yes.
His eye works now. All right.
Also on Halloween Day is our last chance to order a junior high yearbook.
No, my God.
This guy brought said $32 a copy. I know he can't do math, but I can. And it's a $3 discount. So save and buy it.
Like you said, I don't know math, so I think that's a pretty good deal. I mean, you should probably ask the guy behind the camera, Bryson. Bring Halloween candy on November 1st, because troops do a lot for you, and if you bring some candy, you'll do a little for them.
And then they get to be kids again. November 1st is also community open house from 6 to 8 p.m.
Robotic club members plan to attend the work session after school till 8 p.m.
November 3rd, the podcast will be posted.
November 7th is the brand new junior high dance team. The clinic where you will learn how to dance and stuff from 6 to 8 in the choir room. The audition will also be the next day, Wednesday, November 8th, 6 in the choir room. Same teacher, same room, same people. You better show up. It's probably going to be a good idea.
November 10th, we have no school, student, family conferences.
Yes,
another
sir.
4-day week. Wrestling
starts November 13th. Anybody can join. There are no cuts, and you can wrestle people your own size. Don't need any prior experience. If you are interested, sign up on the Final Forms.
Oh, I suppose fully have to get started.
I think you should do that.
Birthday! Saturday, students and staff celebrating today. Hell yes.
And Nathaniel Masterson. Have an awesome time celebrating your special day. Now over to Kendall and Sophia for the joke of the day.
Hi, I'm Sophia. I'm here with Kendall. And we're here for the joke of the day.
Yeah, right, then. What do you get when you cross a vampire and a snowman?
I don't know. What?
Frostbite.
All right, well, that's all we have for today. Enjoy your special day.
Have a great day and go Waves!